was very young, I spent the summer with some Polish friends in Switzerland. There was a young Argentine lady, very distinguished, was consumptive. She used to sing in a charming voice, those touching voices of the Argentine when they sing a tango. It was very, very moving. She accompanied herself on the guitar, and that was the first tango I ever heard. It brought tears into my eyes to see this beautiful young woman with her lovely black eyes to sing that very sad tango. Parce que c'est tout à fait un commencement d'une sonate de Beethoven. Ça, c'est extraordinaire. Très joli. Il y a plus le tango canaille. Sont des choses.